Did American Red Cross Chief Executive Officer Gail McGovern send a letter to the U.S. Navy Judge Advocate General's Corps demanding that they cease tribunals and executions at Guantanamo Bay? No, that's not true. The American Red Cross told Lead Stories that this claim is false. Also, this claim appeared in an article on a website that regularly publishes fabricated content. Full details and sources on leadstories.com. Like and share the truth.